How informed will I be about what happens with my property?
You'll be as informed as you want to be. Our standard procedure is to send out an emailed copy of each work request we get. If we can make the repair within the scope of our contract underneath our spending limit, we're going to get it done and you'll just see an invoice at the end of the month for it. If it's beyond the scope of our contract authority, then we'll call you and tell you that repairs need to be made.